The 2014 New York Jets. This past summer, the Jets headed to Cortland for training camp, where either Geno Smith or Mike Vick would leave as the starting quarterback. Smith was rewarded with the starting position and suited up to lead his team to the preseason. He proudly won his first two games against the Indianapolis Colts and the Cincinnati Bengals. Things were looking up for the Jets, but then after losing to both their city rivals, the Giants, and to the Eagles, it was time for the regular season to begin. The season opener against the Raiders landed the Jets their first win. But after that game, things went downhill, with loss after loss. Smith couldn't handle the pressure. Coach Rex Ryan believed in his choice and kept him in. Smith went on to lose 7 consecutive games, giving the Jets a record of 1-7. It was now time for Vic to start and prove that he could put the team on his back. Vic's first two games consisted of a loss to the Buffalo Bills and to the Kansas City Chiefs. But then, on November 9th, the unthinkable happened, and Vic led the Jets to a win against the Steelers, who had just come off of their own 3-game win streak. After that unbelievable win, the team and the fans were ready for another one. But instead, the Jets were hit with a bye week. This led them to last week's game against the Buffalo Bills, where the Jets were destroyed by 35 points. After that embarrassment, Rex Ryan entrusted Smith again with last night's game against the Dolphins. It was a close match, but the Dolphins won by 3. The Jets only have 4 games left to this terrible season, and no matter what the outcome, there's still no shot of them making it to the playoffs. Better luck next year, Jets.